Hello, YouTube community. This is Larry and Legend, Mobile Coins, bringing you a bulk wheat set hunt. So let me go ahead and set up.
Hello.
And.
Hello.
We have
I think a wheaty.
1940. Yes, 1940. We have 1956. '44, this is '46D, '39, '35S. All right, 1956, 1944S. Man, I got some crappy coins. 51 with a hole in it. '45S. '58D, '56D, '63. This isn't even a wheat cent. '36. '50, '1919, '58D, '1930, '53S. 56D, '45D, '37S, '42. 48D, 37S. '35, '58D. 36S. Man, I need some older ones. 58D. 49D. 56D. 37S. 35S. 44. '48. '56. 62D, what? That's not a wheat cent. 46D. 55D. D. 37S. D. 56D. 44. 52D. 44. 55. 45. 1919S. 56D. 42D. Well, I don't think I'm gonna get very many good ones out of this batch. 47D. 56D. 53D. 58D. 53D. 58D. 24, that might be all right. 28D. 58D 1916. Can't tell if it has a mint mark. It's open. No, it doesn't. 1916 is a solid year. 57D. 30D. Okay, just a handful more. 56D. 56D. 57D. 51D. 51D. 56D. 46D. 34. 39S. Alright, so I'm gonna go ahead and put these in my assorted tubes. Though these two right here will go in my copper bin. And this is Larry the Legend, Mobile Coins, wishing you and your family a wonderful day. And we will see you on the flip side.